Good morning, everybody. Doing balance 5 today. That's a test. So let's get this. Let's see if this is done. I can't wear the watch yet because the band doesn't fit my big wrist. I have a 10-inch wrist, and those bands don't work. That came with it. So I had some ordered 1 to 2 days. Okay.
Our balance. First off, let's warm those muscles up with some nice hip circles. Let's go around and around, and we'll go 3, 2, 1, other direction. Again, around and around here, and we'll go 3, 2, 1. And now I want you to stand up nice and tall with this outside leg. Let's just kind of kick it forward and backwards here. You're going to bring it forward and back. Forward and back, bringing it forward and back, and last one, forward and back. Now let's do that other leg again. We're going to bring it forward and back, bringing it forward and back, forward and back. 3 more, bring it forward and back. 2 more, bring it forward and back, and last one, forward and back. And right from here, let's just start marching and getting that blood flowing to those legs, and we're going to go 10. 9, 8, 7, and 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and excellent job. Now I want you just to go into a nice side to side step here, and I want you to be as quiet on your feet as possible, and we're going to go 10, 9, nice and quiet, 8, 7, 6, 5, just a subtle tap, and we'll go 3, 2, 1, and excellent job. Now we are going to practice this side leg raise, and when I bring my leg up, I will count to 20, because I know some of you can balance more than 10 seconds, but I want you to remember your number. So again, let's bring it up, and we'll count from 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 7, again, try to do this without that chair, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, and excellent job, bring that leg down. Now we're going to practice that same exact thing, and I want you to just remember at the end of this workout, your most, the number that you stood on your foot through the most. So again, we're going to bring this leg up, we're going to start counting, we're going to go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
Oops.
Okay.
Everyone, I guess.
Squeeze your core 11 to the most. So again, we're going to bring this leg up. We're going to start counting. We're going to go 1, 2, 3.
Oh, come on, get it up.
4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Squeeze your core 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, and 20. Again, remember your best score there. Let's go to the other side and test that. We got 2 shots at this one. So again, we're going to bring that leg up. I will start counting. Ready? And go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Keep holding. 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, and bring that leg down.
So 11 and 9.
Let's test it one more time.
Well, let's try again.
Holding 1, Three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, and 20. Again, remember, best score from each leg. And after this workout, I'm going to want you to share it, but we're going to switch it to the other side. We are going to improve that balance. So when we do the next test, you are ready and you see some results. So first things first, let's practice this side raise. Let's bring it up and bring it down. Bring it up, bring it down, bring it up, bring it down. Now bring it up, hold it there, and let's just lightly pulse that leg up and down. Again, use your chair for support. And we're going to go 5, 4, again, pulsing that leg. 3, 2, 1, hold it there. See if you can do this without holding onto that chair for 3, 2, 1, bring it on down. Now we will repeat both or all of that right there. So let's bring this leg up. Let's bring it down. Bring it up. Bring it down. Good work. Bring it up. Bring it down. Now bring it up and hold it there and pulse it. We're going to pulse for 5, 4. It's already burning. 3, 2, 1, hold it there for 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and rest that leg. Let's just kind of march it out here and get a little loose. We'll go 3, 2, 1. Excellent job with that. Now I want you to bring this leg up just like this. Hold it there. Squeeze this muscle for 3, 2, 1. Now pulse that leg for 3, 2, 1, hold it there and squeeze for 3, 2, 1, pulse that leg for 3, 2, 1, one more round, hold it and squeeze that quad for 3, 2, 1, pulse it up and down for 3, 2, 1, now just hold it there, hold it, hold it, hold it, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, bring that leg right on down. Let's just go into that nice quiet side to side step here. Again, really light on our feet. We'll go 5, 4, 3. Good work. 2, 1, and excellent job. Let's switch to the other side of our chair. We'll do all of those same exercises right over here to keep things balanced. Let's start with the side raise. So bring it up. Bring it down, bring it up, bring it down, bring it up, bring it down. Now hold it up, pulse that leg for 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Now hold it for 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Bring that leg down. Let's repeat. Let's bring it up and down. Bring it up and down. Bring it up and down. Now hold it on up, pulse that leg for 5, 4, 3, feel the burn, and 2, 1, hold it there, 5, 4, 3, good work, 2, squeeze, 1, and down. Excellent job. Now we're gonna bring this leg up just like this. We're gonna squeeze this quad for 3, 2, 1, we're gonna pulse that leg here for 3, 2, 1, hold and squeeze, 3, 2, 1, and pulse that leg up and down for 3, 2, 1, one more round, squeeze that quad, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, pulse that leg, 3, 2, 1, now hold it there, balance, see if you can let go, and we'll go 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, bring that leg right on down. Let's march those feet to keep it moving here. Again, excellent job so far. That balance is going to get better each and every day. You've been practicing. 3, 2, 1. Light on our feet again. Side to side. We're going to go 10, 9, 8, 7, 6. Good work.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Three, two, one.
Excellent job with that. Now let's switch to the other side. What I want you to do, I want you to lift this leg up and bend at the knee and bring it down. Lift it up, bring one more set with the claw around. We'll go 5, 4, 3. Good work. 2, 1. And excellent job with that. Let's switch it to the other side here. Now with this, again, we're going to lift this leg up. Bring it on down. Lift it up. Bring it down. 2 more. Lift it up. Bring it down. Now lift it up. Hold it there. Balance. 3, 2, 1. Let's bring that leg around and around. And we'll go 5, 4. And lift and extend. 3, 2. Great job. 1. Bring it up. Hold it there. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Bring it around here. And we got 5, 4, 3, you're almost there. 2, 1, and let's just march those legs here and loosening up those hips. We'll go 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Now, right from here, I'm going to move my chair from the side. We're going to do alternated side raises. Use your chair if you have to, but let's go this way and that way. This way and that way. And we're doing this for 30 total seconds here. Again, this way and that way, this way and that way, and this way. 20 seconds left. We're going this way, long duration here, really practicing here. Squeeze your core, and we got 10, 9, 8, good work. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Excellent job. Let's do one more over here. We'll arch those legs and we'll go 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Excellent job with that. Now with this, let's grab those hips in a nice wide base. Let's roll it out here for 3, 2, 1. Other direction, around and around for 3, 2, 1. Let's go from side to side. You can drop your hands and we'll go 3, 2, 1. And now I want you to have a seat. You're going to stretch out those glutes that we worked so hard today. We're coming right on down here. I want you to lift this leg as high as you can. Give it a good squeeze. Hug that knee. And we're going to hold it for 3, 2, 1, and excellent job. I want you to just kind of lightly let loose. I want you to take a deep breath in. And as you exhale, squeeze that leg. So squeeze and exhale. One more time. Release, relax, breathe in. And squeeze that leg and exhale. Excellent job with that. Bring that leg on down. Let's switch. Bring your other leg on up again. Squeeze that leg. Feel the stretch, and I will let you know when we're going to take those deep breaths. So you can just feel the stretch here. And now I want you to loosen up that leg. Blow out all your air. Take a deep breath in. And exhale and squeeze. Again, relax that leg. Take a deep breath in. And exhale and squeeze. 3, 2, 1. And excellent job. Bring that leg right down. Now all I want you to do is I want you to bring this leg up. We're going to reach on down for those toes. We're going to stretch here for 3, 2, 1, bring that leg down. Let's switch other leg, bring it up. Let's reach for those toes, stretching here. Keep your shoulders back. We'll go 3, reach for those toes. 2, 1, and bring it on down again. Excellent job with that routine. Now I'd love to know in the comments below how many seconds you stood on both your right foot and your left foot. So again, please rate those comments below. Again, practice, practice. Practice your balance. I cannot wait to see you in the next one. As always, remember, keep it moving.
All right. Balance 5. Oh, a camera drop.